organization on game time at Fairview High School. You can support the Yellow Jackets and Lady Jackets and reach thousands of Fairview Bay fans and their opponents all home events during the school year. Contact Mr. Holt at the Fairview High School office if you're interested.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Fairview High School, I would like to welcome you to the Echo Dome, home of the Yellow Jackets. We are pleased to host this evening the Seiling Wildcats. At this time, Alexis Weinbender, our student council president, would like to talk about sportsmanship.
Good sportsmanship is learned, practiced, and executed. Respect for the opponent, spectators, coaches, and officials is necessary at all levels of athletics and activity programs. At interscholastic contests, everyone's behavior should be characterized by generosity and genuine concern for others. Display good sportsmanship. A public service message from Fairview High School and the OSSAA.
Thank you, Alexis. Now will you please rise as Angel Sanchez sings our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you.
5'6" sophomore, number 11, Emily Shook. A 5'7" senior, number 12, Brian Nyberg. A 5'7" freshman, number 20, Jackson Cloud. A 5'5" sophomore, number 21, Madison Flavor. And a 5'10" sophomore, number 40, Kylie Gore. Head coach is Brady Hamer. And now, the starting lineup for your Fairview Lady Jackets. A 5'5" senior, 00, Kira Case. A 5'4" senior, number 14, Taylor Gilchrist. A 5'5" senior, number 15, Lucy Martin. A 5'9" senior, number 22, Kizzy Gray Head. And a 5'8" junior, number 23, Head coach is Mike Martin, assistant coach Amanda Hall.
Thank you. Yeah. Do you have the right insurance for your needs? Let Nick Ewing at Ewing Insurance Agency in Fairview and Watonga work for you. Nick is your local, service-minded agent that can help you find the insurance plan that is right for you. Home, auto, life, health, farm owners, and commercial insurance, Nick can help. Visit Nick Ewing of Ewing Insurance Agency at 106 North Main in Fairview and 401 North Clarence Nash Boulevard in Watonga. Proud to support all of our area student athletes.